Today, we are gonna fix CS2 unable to establish connection problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to reset our internet connection and clear the cache files on our computer. To reset our internet connection, we go to the search section and open CMD as an admin. We will enter 3 codes here to reset our internet. These codes will not harm our network or computer. You can copy and paste the codes from the description into the CMD. First, we type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Then, we type netsh winsock reset and enter. Finally, we type netsh int ip reset and press enter again. Normally, we should restart our computer at this point, but we will do that at the end of the solution. To clear cache files on our computer, we go to the search section and open run. Then we type %localappdata% and click OK. In the window that opens, we find the temp folder and double click it. Then we select all the files in this folder and delete them. If we encounter file in use, we click do this for all current items and then skip. Finally, we will clean Steam's download cache files. To do this, we open Steam and click on Steam in the upper left corner. Then we click on Downloads. After that, we click on Clear Cache. Steam will automatically reopen after this step. Now we can log into our account, but before that, we need to restart our computer. After doing so, you can log into your account and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will proceed to the second solution. The second solution is to change our DNS address. We are doing this because the problem may be related to our internet connection, and we will try to solve this problem by changing DNS. To do this, we go to the search section and open control panel. After that, we click on network and internet, and then network and sharing center. We click on our network, then we click properties, and double click on network protocol version 4. Here, what you need to do is to tick use the following DNS server addresses and set your DNS servers like mine. This DNS server belongs to Google and is completely reliable. You can use it without any issues. After changing your DNS, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to reinstall Steam without deleting our games. This is a general solution and it often resolves nearly all issues encountered with Steam. To do this, open File Explorer. Then click on this PC. The drive you should select is the one where Steam is installed, which is like the C drive for most people. However, if your Steam is on a different driver like mine, proceed with that drive. In my case, I can directly see the Steam folder. For most people again, it will probably be in the program files x86 folder. Once we locate the Steam folder, we open it. Here, we need to delete everything except for the Steam apps, user data, and steam.x files. Don't worry, the files we delete will be reinstalled when we open Steam again. Select and delete the files. Everything is deleted except for the Steam apps, user data, and steam.x files. Now, what we need to do is open Steam. When Steam opens, it will perform an update. As you can see, the files are being downloaded again. The update is complete. As you can see, all the files we deleted have been reinstalled. Now, you need to log into your account. After logging in, you can check whether the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.